this is as good of a signpost of what we're dealing with when it comes to climate change as just about anything. This is one of the most studied glaciers because it's so easily accessible. But what it indicates, because of the changing patterns of winters with less snow, longer, hotter summers, is how rapidly the glacier is receding. And you know, it sends a message about the urgency that we're going to need to have when it comes to dealing with this.